So how would I go about solving this integral with u substitution, not trig substitution? So this right here is most likely in a Cal 1 class because trig sub will be for Cal 2. So just u sub here, all right? We have the integral 1 over 1 plus 2x squared dx. The key right here is that we have a 1 on the top, and then the bottom here is the sum of two squares. And this is what we will have to know. So let me put down right here for you guys. If we take the derivative of inverse tangent of x, this right here gives us 1 over 1 plus x squared. So that being said, if you take the integral of this, 1 over 1 plus x squared, you see, we have a sum of two squares on the bottom and then the top is just 1. This right here gives us inverse tangent of x. And don't forget the plus c. So we must utilize this somehow. But how though? Well, in order for us to use this, you see we have the 1 over 1 plus. This thing right here, instead of putting down x, let's change that to be u. Likewise, let's change this to be u. And one more. Let's change this to be u. Much better. Here, the trouble is we have the 2. So we must put this into a parenthesis square in order to do the u substitution. So the way to do it is we have the 1 over 1 plus, just open the parentheses and then just ask yourself, what can I put inside? When I square, I get 2. Well, the answer for that is square root of 2. Square root of 2 squared is 2. Then we also need to have the x inside so that we get the x squared like that. From here, you can see that we can take a u sub, let u equal to square root of 2 times x. So let's do that. Let u equal to square root of 2 times x. The x is after the square root, right? And then let's go ahead and take the derivative. So du is equal to the derivative of this. This is x to the first power, so we just get that right here. So square root of 2, and then let's also have the dx. Let's isolate the dx by dividing the square root of 2 on both sides. So dx equals du over square root of 2. And then take this integral to the u world, we will get the integral 1 over 1 plus. Now the inside is the u, and then square that, and then the dx is du over square root of 2. Aha, we're almost there. But except for one thing, we will have to put the 1 over square root of 2, which is a constant multiple, just put it outside. So this right here is 1 over square root of 2 times the integral 1 over 1 plus u squared du. Well, use this right here, we get 1 over square root of 2, and then we get inverse tangent of u, and then plus c. And you can save one step right here. Instead of putting down u, go back to the x world. U is square root of 2 times x. So just go ahead and put that down right here, and you are done. Alright, so this is how you will go about solving this integral by using u sub. Of course, you also have to know this. Here's another one that you may also need to know. If you have the integral of 1 over, because you don't get 1 right here all the time, you might have some number, let's say a, and if you can put that to a second power like this, and then plus some u right here squared du, I will tell you the formula and you can think about how you will go about proving this. I will have another video in the description if you want to see the proof of this one. They are kind of related, but we have the a squared instead of the 1, right? The answer for this one is 1 over a times the inverse tangent of, be careful, we have u right here and then over a plus c, right? So that will be the formula for this one. And then if you have a constant multiple here, just make sure that you put that inside and then square that. And you pretty much have to divide by the number on the outside. So that's pretty much it.